It's Absolute Radio. I'm Geoff Lloyd. This is my Hometime show. And in session tonight, we have the Rifles. Hello.
Hey, hello.
Hello. Do you want to introduce the band?
Okay. To my right, I've got Joel Stoker, the singer and guitarist. Got Rob on the bass to the left. Grant's playing tambourine today. Special job. And I'm Luke. And
we see you on a contest.
Yeah. He's doing all right, isn't he?
And tinkling the ivories.
We've got Dino. How could I forget Dino? launched live.
Well, yeah.
We've got Dino on the keys.
Thanks for coming in. The last time we saw you was just before Christmas when Paul Wellergate crashed your set.
Oh, what's that all about?
Is he stalking you? Have you got a he seems to he seems to be following you around, turning up on stage with you, summoning you to his gigs. Is he bothering you?
We've got bodyguards now, so we'll see.
He's obviously a big hero of yours, though. Is it great to get the endorsement from him?
Oh yeah, of course it is. Yeah, without a doubt, it's a privilege, definitely. It's an amazing bloke, so it's been great. Yeah,
cool. Well, you're going to play a couple of songs for us tonight. What's the one you're going to do first?
Great Escape, first one. Yeah.
We'll in session, the Rifles.
One.
Cheers.
Oh, Greg's shy. Is it a
delayed reaction now?
You can clap, it's all right. One, two, three, four.
Today could be the day you might make a change. Lock yourself indoors and plan a getaway. Take a walk outside in the heavy weather. The pretty summer times just scrape whatever. Join a local gang and get a cool nickname. Make your lifelong sweetheart your pull a chain. Let yourself believe for a new religion. Or leave the TV on, make a decision. When you're waiting for the day, you're not looking for something else, for something else. Waiting for the day you're not looking for something else, for something else. You'll put your last £5 on the lottery. If you're not in it to win it, well then you won't receive. Maybe place all your winnings on an outsider. If it wins, you'll be grinning and you can celebrate. 6 months of our lives are at a red light, and there's 1,000 chances to get it right. So put your foot in the door, because it's free admission. Or leave the TV on, make a decision. When you're waiting for the day, you're not looking for something else, for something else. Waiting for the day, you're not looking for something else, for something else. Ties and find a new squeeze. Show a local scheme your generosity. Stand back in the shadows and be a right-hand man. Buy a brand new semi next door to the Taliban. Who knows what's around the bend? Stay up, get drunk with all your best friends. Celebrate your side to a new division. Or leave the TV on, make your own decisions. Waiting for the day you're not looking for something else, for something else. Waiting for the day you're not looking for something else, for something else. Waiting for the day you're not looking for something else, for something else. Waiting for the day you're not looking for something else, for something else. Day grow long before it comes a week. Go and make a change before the big sleep.
Cheers.
Thank you.
It's Absolute Radio. Tonight in session, we have The Rifles. Now, the album's been out for what, a couple of months now?
Yeah, about a month, is it? Yeah,
about a month.
I think things going good. You're out on tour at the moment. You're enjoying that?
Yeah, it's been really good, actually.
We're only 2 days in, though, so...
Yeah. And you've got a thing on the go at the moment on your website where fans can design a T-shirt.
Yeah, that's right.
That's very Blue Peter. How's it going?
Nothing wrong with Blue Peter.
No, well... There was that incident with the naming of the cat, or whatever it was. But, you know, how's that going? What have you had in so far?
To be honest, I haven't seen one of those T-shirts. I'm going to put it on the line. Have you, John?
People take the time. They've got to go out and buy crayons and felt tips.
Exactly.
And
they're not getting a badge unless they...
Make a nice one, though.
Yeah,
right?
Exactly.
You've got to give them a badge, haven't you?
You should do that. You get a free, if you get a Rifles badge, you get free entry into museums. what is the website,
by
the way?
I'm not that familiar with a Blue Peter format, I guess.
All right, well, we can, if you ever want to come around and watch it of a Thursday afternoon, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Now, what is the website, just in case people want to enter that?
Well, it's just on MySpace, isn't it?
Rifles.net, isn't it?
Yeah.
I went on rifles.co.uk before and someone's stolen that from you.
Yeah,
and they're selling like old singles of ours for about 30 quid.
I saw that. Oh. Can you not get your men on
them?
A
bit of money for it.
Get Paul Weller on them.
Yeah, I will.
You should do.
Right, you're going to play another song for us. What are you going to do?
For the meantime.
Thanks so much for coming and playing for us. It's The Rifles.
Cheers. 1, 2, 3, 4.
And every day that I don't see your face, it's a tragedy. Time away, could be time staring into your eyes. And every day that I don't see your face feels forever to me. All the while I'm away, you'll be there on my mind. And we might find in our lifetime, when the lights go out and the tears fill up in our eyes, but it's only for the meantime, and before too long I will be right there at your side. And every day that I don't see you smile, it's a tragedy, and I'm afraid that we might lose the feeling inside. Because there's no other sound that can make me go weaker than these, like the sound of your voice on the end of a line. And we might find in our lifetime, when the lights go out and the tears fill up in our eyes, but it's only for the meantime, and before too long I will be right there at your side. For a while,
cheers.